फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज 2.3। योर एक्सरसाइज टुडे 2.3, बिकॉज ऑन सैटरडे वी टॉट यू द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन। सो टुडे आई टीच यू हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज इन द बेसिस ऑफ दैट प्रॉपर्टीज। ओके, so your question is, what must be added to 84,76,251 to get sum as greatest 7-digit number? First you have to know what is the greatest 7-digit number. So your greatest 7-digit number is 99,99,999. It is your greatest 7-digit number, and now we have to subtract this number from this number to get, okay, first this. After subtraction, which the difference will come, that is the number added to this number to get as sum as the greatest 7-digit number. So start the subtraction. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 9 minus 4 is equal to 4, 9 minus 2 is equal to 7, 9 minus 6 is equal to 3, 9 minus 7 is equal to 2, 9 minus 4 is equal to 5, and 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. This is the difference. It means 15,23,748, and this number will add up to 84,76,251 to get sum as greatest 7-digit number. Okay. In the next question is, fill in the boxes by using correct digits. Here you can see, here are the sum boxes are empty. Okay. So, and here the sign of subtraction. What number will be subtracted from 4 to get 5? How will, you know? So, you can see, it is the bigger and it is the smaller number. So, we should just take an idea. We know very well 5, 4, 9, and you can, if you subtract 4 minus 9, it is not possible. So you can take a borrow from the 7, and this is 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. And here we make the 6 and 6. And here 9. We can't subtract the 9 from the 6. So we should take a carry from the 5, and it makes a 16, and 16 minus 9 is equal to 7. Now here the remains the 4, and 9 minus 4, it's not possible. So we can take a carry also from the 7. It will be make a 14. 14 minus 9 is equal to 5. Okay? Now, which number we subtract from the 7 to get 3? You know very well, it was 6, and 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. And here the remain, 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. And we can't subtract the 8 from the 6, and we should to take a carry from the 7. It is 16, and 16 minus 8 is equal to 8. And here remain was 6. Just it. Okay. And in the next exercise, the question is, find the product of following by suitable rearrangement. It is, look at the here, it is the more attentive word in your question. Rearrangement, it means, it is also in an arrangement, but you rearrange, it means we should to arrange in a sequence which you can do easily the product. Fine. It means, how can you know it's orally to find an answer to in an easy way? So first you have to, you are looking here. Here are the 2 and here is the 5. We know 2 into 5 is equal to 10. And when you got the 0 for the multiplication to any number, it will be very easy for you. So look at here. First we have to multiply 2 into 5 in a bracket and into 9897. Okay, 2 into 5 is equal to 10 into 9897. First, you very well know, we for the little time we hide the 0 and it will be 1 7 are 7, 1 9 are 9, 1 8 are 8, 1 9 are 9, and 0 extend here. So now your answer is 98,970. So it is very easy. And the same process in the next question, you are looking here. Here the 725 into 8 into 5 into 50 into 20. So first we here, you also can 8 5 is also 40. So we should put arrange in the first bracket 725 into 8 in one bracket and in the another bracket 50 into 20. Hey students, you are looking here. Here are the no sign. It means when between the bracket there is no sign, it means the also a multiplication. So first we start to multiply this number. 8 5 are 40, carry 4. 8 2 are 16 and carry 4 with 20. 0, carry 2. 8 7
are
56 and 2, 58. Okay, and we can give them sign of multiplication. Okay, and 5 2s are 10 and here are 0. Now you can see here in the previous question like that, here are the 1 8 are 8, 1 5 are 5 and 1 2 3 4 5. Just count the 0 and write the down. Okay?
Okay?